Welcome back. Today, we're making chef's plate. So this one should be easier than other videos. I shouldn't have anything messed up because it's all pre-made. We're making creamy baked chicken pie. Milk, biscuit milk, biscuit mix, green beans, butter. It's so easy, everything's already made for you. It's cheating. Onion, dried thyme. Oh, this is leaking, I think. I don't know what this is. Chicken broth. White vinegar. And two carrots. So we got chicken tenderloin too. And then now we're already preheating the oven to 450 degrees Fahrenheit. And we'll start by washing all the vegetables and drying them. Buttermilk, the mix. Very little. Put a cup of milk and then the white vinegar. Set aside for 5 minutes. Okay. Butter.
Yeah, and then add yellow onions.
Carrots, onions, thyme, about a tablespoon, probably.
Add all.
Okay, yeah. Huh?
Add a tablespoon of the bacon. No, add the whole bacon.
Yeah. And 2 tablespoons of this. Mix this in here?
Stirring constantly.
Constantly stir with something else. Stir with my left hand. Oh my god.
Stop for inspection?
Hold on, it's not. Hold on. Definitely could use a bigger one. Okay, warm water, chicken stock reduction. It doesn't say to mix them together, so we'll try to do it without mixing them together. There's nothing coming out of this one. Okay. The warm water. I feel like there's no point in warm water unless I was doing that together. Definitely made no sense not to do that together. Okay, it's done. Looks like it's immediately boiling.
To the casserole dish.
Add the remaining biscuit mix, season the salt. So this has been left for more than 5 minutes. We're gonna add the remaining biscuit mix. No, it's smaller than a golf ball. Way smaller than a golf ball. But I don't think I can get more of
anything. Oh, that's huge.
This is about a golf ball. No? And for 11 to 12 minutes, or until biscuits are cooked. Okay, we're back. It should be done. It's been 12 minutes now. I'll take it out. See what it looks like. Oh, it looks pretty good. I think the biscuits could have looked a little bit better if I didn't just dollop them randomly. So it's like a deconstructed chicken pot pie, I guess. Probably two pieces of chicken. And a biscuit on top. Yeah, I already said.
Can't you just hide, carry them in a bag?
No, I already got both.
Hey, let's try it.
That's good. Chicken's not dry.
Okay, so that's chicken pot pie, deconstructed. Make sure to comment, like, subscribe, comment on what you want me to make below.